Kentucky, a woman is flown to UC Medical Center after a car backs over her. Paramedics were called to the area near Summit View Middle School in Independence around 2. Nine on Your Side is told a car rolled out of a park and hit the woman. No word on what caused the car to roll or the woman's condition tonight.